is what he really is.
Yeah! I hope you and your friends are ready to die! Let's do this!
My friends, they're more important to me than anything.
Yeah. conditions fulfilled.
How? What is it that makes him so strong?
It's almost unbearable, isn't it? The feeling of being alone. I know that feeling. I've been there. In that dark and lonely place. But I have people in my life now who are important to me. I care more about them than I do myself. And I won't let anyone hurt them.
Why? Why would you do this for anyone but yourself?
Because they saved me from myself. From my loneliness. They were the first to accept me for who I am. They're my friends.
Love. Is that the thing that makes him so strong?
So good!
It's been a while since we've had some ramen together.
Yeah!
After everything that happened and the old man's death, a lot has gone down. Iruka-sensei? Why do they do it? Why do people risk their lives for other people?
Siblings, friends, lovers, the people who are important to us. They cherish and help one another. Everyone in this village shares a common bond. It is a circle of friendship, trust, and sacrifice that grows larger and stronger as time passes. It's hard to explain, really, but we remain in the circle together. We have no choice, because it's important to us.
Yeah, I think I'm starting to understand. Still, death is so painful.
Think how much sadder it would be if he had died for nothing. But he left us something priceless. One day, you'll understand that too.
Give me some credit, that much I get.
Anyway, I better hit the road. Sakura will kill me if I'm late again.
That time already, huh? Good luck on your next mission.
Right! Bye, Iruka-sensei. See you later.
You got it.
The will of fire is strong, Lord Hokage. The sparks you left behind have kindled a flame among the young leaves of the next generation. A mighty flame, Lord Hokage. It will burn brightly. And it will shine upon our village and keep it safe for years to come. And someday, out of that flame, will come a new Hokage.
I sensed something odd. But you two would have been my last guess. Itachi Uchiha. Osame Ushikage. Kakashi Hatake. So, What is it that brings you two here?
Just stay out of our way. I don't want to crush you.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Maybe you'll answer to this. Begin fighting! Sorry to say, the fun's about to end. Lightning Clay! Two-hit thrust! Yeah! I can't stay like this. Sorry to say, the fun's about to end. Lightning Clay! Two-hit thrust! Yeah! I can't stay like this.
Fiercest beast of battle. You're in Might Guy's hands.
You're Might Guy. Mighty stupid looking guy.
Don't underestimate him.
Come on!
Begin fighting!
Take that! Chakra recovery. Outpace your rivals. I'll show you my speed and ferocious power. Leap, blind-minded and open-hearted.
Pervy Sage! Astonished? Disappointed? An exam to grow on!
eagerness alone is a handful.
Let's fight!
Itachi, it would be a pain if this kid made a run for it. Maybe I ought to chop off a leg just in case.
Long time no see, Sasuke.
Well, the Sharingan. And he looks an awful lot.
He's my little brother.
Itachi Uchiha.
Gone on living, only to defeat you.
Go away. You don't interest me at the moment.
Let's fight!
This works.
conditions fulfilled.
Just like you told me to. I fostered my hatred for you all this time and lived for one sole purpose. You die!
You are weak. You're still too weak. You don't have enough hate.
You fight as well as they say.
We're wasting time, Kisame. Let's get out of here.
I guess you're right.
You scum.
Toward the Rasengan, the road to mastering chakra control. All right, let's go. Legendary Medical Ninja! Reunion with Lady Tsunade! A must-win high-stakes gamble! Striving to master the Rasengan!
Talking!
second, Herculean power bursts forth!
You guys are worthless! I'll beat you down here and now!
It's my honor to be given the chance to do battle with you.
Let's fight! Things that I must protect.
Conditions fulfilled.
Too bad. Now I'll just have to persuade you, Bife.
Well, well, still as morbid as ever, Orochimaru. Now's the perfect time to settle my score with you.
Look at you. The madman of the village, reduced to running around with that no-talent brat. Why train someone who'll never be a real ninja? The reason we're called ninja is because we wield ninjutsu. Don't you even know that? Poor thing. As helpless as he is, yet he still tries to win. I bet Kabuto's finishing him off now.
You still don't get it. Talent with ninjutsu has nothing to do with it. A real ninja is one who endures.
A difference of opinion, I suppose.
Let me explain it to you. Only one thing matters to a ninja, and it isn't the number of jutsu you possess. All you really need is the guts to never give up.
Cram it! I never go back on my word! That's my ninja way!
Honestly, you're so very good at annoying me.
Shadow clone jutsu!
Shadow clones won't help this time.
Kids should act like kids and run away.
Enough already! Naruto, don't! If you die, your dreams are gone for good. Just get out of the way! Run!
It's okay.
Huh?
Don't worry. Until I become Hokage, I don't care what happens. I'm not gonna die! My chakra! Compress the chakra!